Nothing pretty or technical about that escape. Oh, wow.
Nothing pretty about the smash mouth offense.
Meat pie ugly.
Shane Thorne damaging Johnny Gargano.
Nice escape. Follows up. The boot lands. Thorne in trouble.
The black swan being turned black and blue and being unceremoniously jumped out of the ring by Johnny Wrestler.
The heart and soul of the NXT fan base.
Johnny, oh! Timing impeccable, or was it? What a tope by Johnny Gargano.
Johnny Gargano there shaking off that uppercut. Didn't land fully on the jaw. Dug down deep, adrenaline fired Gargano back.
And there it is!
He's got him!
Bear in the cover for a two count.
Here it comes!
Counter forearm by Gargano.
Boom was looking for that kick to put Gargano away.
And now an exchange of strikes. Discus, oh! Kick to the back of the neck. Oh, turning Thorne inside out.
Underneath the jaw. Gargano now poised to strike.
Gargano, but it's Shane Thorne with the reversal. What a roundhouse kick to the noggin of Gargano. But Gargano avoids that. Poison Rana! Poison Rana like his wife, Candice LeRae, who is challenging Shayna Baszler for the women's title later tonight. Time to tune up the band, DIY style! The cover by Gargano. Johnny Wrestling victorious in his return to NXT.
Here is your winner, Johnny Gargano!
Give credit where it's due, Shane Thorne proving that he can hang with one of the greatest to ever step in an NXT ring. But in the end, Johnny Gargano's experience, his heart, and his desire proved to be his biggest weapons.